Wait, what? So this. So it's not. What? So eating little small bullets? What the heck? Okay. Although it's a freaking. The thingamajiggy. They vaulted P90 to give us to this weapon for replacing that weapon. That's dumb. That's very dumb. Alright, this is supposed to be an AR, not a fucking a bullet of a fucking. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna fucking say. That's just wow. Nah, I can leave you. Shit. Come on. They all weak, that's why. And then they ain't even going to have a drink because they know they shot my melee down, so I just jumped over behind one of that dude. What's that? So I can't believe they vault P90, but they bring this new weapon to be the new P90 whatever. I don't know. I mean, that's, you know, that's, I don't know what they're trying to do. Like, what's this dude's problem? Like, he's so trash. And his friend is gone. I don't know where he at. Oh, shit. He's gone somewhere. Oh, that's a fail. I mean, he didn't kill someone. I mean, okay. I'm gonna kill him. Shit. But back to the, like, so they vault P90 for this weapon to be the, this, to be the small bullets. That's, I think that explains why, but I don't know why. I mean, it's good, but it's AR. It probably have an AR bullet, not a fucking a small bullet, but it's Fortnite. People just don't give a shit. Seriously. So I'm not gonna complain about that shit. Wait, I don't. Chow. Yeah, come on. Nah, shit. This weapon right here is gonna be super, gonna be fucking nerf. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Well, people like it, but it's not, people are not saying not overpowered, aka OP. From this weapon, like, I really like it, but I don't understand why they replaced the P90 for this weapon. And people don't look at it, the bullets with the gun too. And that's, to me, that's just like, I mean, to me, that's like, because, like, Epic didn't realize, like, we got only a SMG, well, two SMGs. I don't know the drum gun is SMG too, but I'm Like, this gun kind of, alright, it's really kind of cool. Ah, you're lucky, that's it. Oh boy. One % fucking everybody like this. It's a really good game. It's like, I don't know if people will say something like, oh, this kind of like, he is fucked or something. I ain't seen nobody kill me with this weapon. Not gonna lie. I mean, it's a good gun. I really like it.